this song, then I'ma be on. Basic, gonna dance to it. Basic, everywhere, gonna dance to it. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, for a minute. Let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, falling it. You gotta, baby, shake that. Shake that, shake that. You gotta, baby, shake that. Shake that, shake that. I got two shows, I'm about to pitch another. Throwing alley-oops to my brothers. We all shine, nobody victims. I'm on these sweatsuits, Black Pippins. I swag different, that's why the money in the bag different. Come up short, you left your bam. I lay on beaches and swerving whips. You ain't serving, you just an urban myth. Every day get paid, get ride around Queens on the jet ski, it's me. Every day get paid, get to the day I die. Every day get, man, I want that. And I think that bouncing up and down. Nearly broke, nearly broke. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, falling it. Let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, falling it.
Trying to say I'm on the enemy. Got a cold when my dogs can get in between. I can give them life, no more energy. Amen, amen. Spent about 60 on the time, I can't even lie. No way in, no way out, doubt, do or die. So I roll when I roll, must be. Amen, amen.
B-side, gotta eat. Saber tooth, tiger, diamond, two teeth. Rockin' right now, won't you come peep? I was outside. The way that shake me, your mouth wide. You need to say grace for you say thanks.
Amen, amen. What's left in my life, don't know what's in store. I've been dealing with these blessings that I can't ignore. Putting up the numbers, we ain't keeping score. Amen, amen. I lay on the block, my side. Run it in our house for us, 12 o'clock. Get the hood, love me, but you gotta watch. Amen, amen.
I just drink, I don't do sleep. Yeah, tryna see, yeah. Who be. Yeah, we gon' fall through, coming through deep.
Amen, amen.
Yeah, packed it from the south, moved it to the west. Iced the logo on the cross, threw it on my neck. Yeah, when I rep the set, gotta stay blessed. Yeah.
Amen, amen. People tryna say I'm on the enemy. Got a cold when my dogs can get in between. I can give them life, no more energy. Amen, amen.
Man, what it meant to me, everybody try to take that.
And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play.
I go rogue.
Caleb Sturgis now to do the honors and get us started. And off we go from Jacksonville. The Jaguars offense ready to go. It's first and 10.
Tight.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And not a whole lot doing there as he'll get it up to about the 28-yard line. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Partner, you know I love to point out when teams break tendency and do something a little bit different from the norm. But when you run the ball in the first play of the drive, that's not a tendency breaker at all. That's just trying to establish yourself as you move forward.
Now they'll throw here out of the gun. Completing it to the right side, Johnson. That goes for a gain of 31.
I'm a dog. That
we just saw there, not a surprise, is it? I mean, this is what he does well. And if you don't tackle him as soon as he catches the ball,
everything, Irie.
Got the speed, the agility, so good with run after catch. We're only in the first quarter, so they better get a wrangle and a hold on that quickly.
Yeah, you're exactly right. And what's really difficult to try and defend him is if you want to press him so that you get him on the ground quickly after the catch. A lot of times he'll just run past you at the initial point of contact, and he'll go deep.
And the offense behind the chains here, a touch on second and 11. Looking to throw. And a grab made by Doug Baldwin. And a nice gain of 20.
Everything I read, buddy. Don't have to say that.
I don't care how many times you tell the story. It never loses its luster for me. Doug Baldwin, undrafted out of Stanford, and plays like a number one receiver should in the NFL. I don't care how you cover him. I don't care that his size isn't great. He's the one that typically comes up with the football.
Absolutely. His roots go all the way back to Gulf Breeze, Florida, where he's from, right on the water near Pensacola, and then, of course, to Stanford, and boy, he's been good. Second down following the run. Now back to throw. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. It'll be a loss of one, and that's going to lead to a third and 11. They'll drop the throw. Trying to improvise. He may try and run for this. 5 yards that time out of the
You talk. Wow, he talks. Situation.
And they had an extra defensive back on the field on that play. And
he talks.
Was excellent.
He speaks it.
Pull it down and run for it, but they rallied to him and kept him short of a first down.
And he speaks it.
Is good. And the Jaguars grab a 3-0 lead. So the opening drive for him here on their home turf results in a field goal.
Now that's the way you want to get things started. Your stadium, your crowd, you've got the ball, put points on the board first, and let everyone start to celebrate.
Now, how do they play this with you? All right, let's start this one first. Say no. No, sir. No, sir.
That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
That goes down as a loss against his rushing stats. But really, should he have to absorb that one? He had no chance on that play before they overwhelmed him.
Pretty much on top of him before he could take his first step. On second down, here's Rodgers. His throw incomplete. Greg Olsen was the intended target. And that'll make it third down. Incomplete pass on second down. Let's see what the offense draws up here on third. And now the Jags defense deciding to call a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And the Jags have five in the secondary here on third down. Shotgun now for Rodgers.
Come on, oh fuck. Really?
Trust me, Brandon, I'm not about to try and take your job. I can't do what you do. But that wasn't just three and out. That felt like three and backwards.
That's exactly what it was. You can have my job whenever you want it. The drive that you're looking for, though, probably going forward, bad start to the ball game.
Yeah, not the way to get things going.
On is the punter, Ryan, to send this one away. Fair catch called for and made at about the 32-yard line. A 41-yard punt there with no return. And the Jaguars go on offense, first down and 10. Out comes the Jacksonville offense as they get set to take over here. And they split the uprights last time for three. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play that way, that doesn't work too well for most teams. Run your offense. Yep. Run what
Put
you
your
do
foot
best.
On the gas.
Exactly. Put it all the way down and try to increase your lead in a big way. And the best way to do it? Touchdowns.
Now they'll run it on the toes. And some room to roam now. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. That one good for a gain of 13 for Jacksonville at a first down. To throw now on first down. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. Second and five. And he'll give it here to his running back. And this time not quite to the 30. It'll be down at the 31-yard line. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks.
Yeah, once more, strong running, excellent blocking at the point of attack. They've got a nice little drive brewing right here.
Now a play fake here on first down.
Touchdown.
Doug Baldwin, 31 yards. And the Jaguars had 6 to their lead. Now Greg Zuerlein on for the extra point. It's up and good, and that'll increase their lead to 10-0. Zuerlein out now to kick this one away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Ravens offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. And a three and out on that first drive. We'll see if they can do better here.
They should have a better opportunity because the nerves should be settled now. That first series, everybody goes out a little extra emotion. So now they get a chance to go back out and say, okay, now we're into the game. Let's go play and play as best we can.
You almost get a mullet. Jaguar pressure and a Jaguar sack. Mike Daniels in there to make the sack. He buries him for a loss of 10. Rodgers to throw on second down. Walker with a grab, left side. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the 20 at the 18. Call it a gain of 3. And they're going to face an uphill battle here on third and long. To throw is Rodgers. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And they're able to bring him down at the 20. Only two on the screen pass there, and it'll be fourth down.
They dialed up the screen pass on third down, and for a second.